knows the good and to do good and doesn't do it, to him it is sin. I'm warning you, and Pastor Chuck warned me. Pastor Missler warned me. You're going to be accountable. Are you sure you want to go to Bible college and go? Well, they didn't say that to me, but they did in the studies. Do you want to be accountable? Because you're going to know these things. And if you know these things, then you are accountable to do those things that are good. And you're accountable to do it. Otherwise, to you it's sin. And of course, the Holy Spirit in me said, Lord, just have your will in my life. Amen? That's what happened to you too. So you're here studying the Word, and you're going through the Word, and you're becoming accountable, but you know what else is happening? Is you are becoming more mature, you're becoming more spiritual, and you're actually experiencing life. Amen?
Amen.
When you were in the world. And let's live it up. Let's live it up. And this is living. And this ain't living. Now this is living. I'm alive in Jesus. This is living.
Amen.
Let's stand. Thank you.